And in today's news, a hand-like creature comes and destroys people's homes by eating their head.